In early 1963, the orders were received for reconversion of the battalion to standard infantry. This changeover was officially effected on 1st March 1964, and the battalion was thereafter designated 3rd Battalion, the Mahar Regiment.